Okay, next quick video. Swapped out the stock receiver for a receiver with the flysky gt5 transmitter. Everything else is stock, just to show that it's the servo malfunctioning, not anything else. So power on transmitter, power on the boat, and same thing like before.